Sam, I owe you an apology. I shouldn't have abandoned you like that. I was trying to start a new chapter and figure out my past. But I wasn't thinking about you or us, even all the way back to prom.
Oh, Miguel, you don't need to explain. I mean, I'm sorry, too. I was only thinking about myself. I was just so wrapped up in the tournament that I wasn't being sensitive to what you were going through. And as hard as it was to be on the other side of that, I really respect you for taking the time that you needed to find yourself. But now I need that time too. Ever since my dad opened the dojo, my whole life's been about karate. It's affected all the relationships in my life with my family, with my friends, with you. I need a little break to figure out who I am outside of all that.
When you say break, what do you mean? A break from karate? A break from me?
I'm not okay right now. And I don't think I will be until I figure this out for myself. And I just need to take the time to do that. But it doesn't mean that we can't still be friends.
Just not a boyfriend and girlfriend.
I don't even know if this is what I want. But I know it's what I need.
Look, I understand. I want what's best for you always. You know that. Look, it doesn't mean that we can't be friends, right?
Promise.
Of course. So I should, probably get going. But, call me whenever, okay?
Yeah.